Philadelphia plays host for this matchup between the Minnesota Vikings and the Philadelphia Eagles.
Well, Phil, we've got a terrific matchup at running back. Two of the most dangerous backs in the NFL about to meet, go toe-to-toe. How do you see it?
Well, you know what? It's not always about the quarterback when you talk about NFL games. And here's a great example of it today. The game of football is still about the most physical team wins. And when you have running backs like this, the more physical team will win.
Vikings getting ready to kick it away.
Jackson's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Long ball to DeSean Jackson. The 20, the 10.
When you think of a result like this,
they
can change the game. Look like a sure touchdown, but the defensive player hustles, gets the tackle right before he goes in the end zone. Now, see if he can hold the 3 points instead of seven.
Hey, he's men. I got him all day, all day.
Wait, 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 wait.
Set up five, a long game. He's got the touchdown.
Well, the offensive line did it all this drive, didn't they? Here it is on first and goal. Nice job of pass blocking, and the quarterback finds the open receiver for the touchdown.
The Eagles for the extra point. Set for the kickoff.
58, Royal. Black.
There we go. 339. 339.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
There we go, 58, Royal, Black, put it
We're early in this one, but already a crucial third and long play coming up.
These are tough situations. What are you going to do on the offensive side? There's only so much you can do. If I was the defense, I would look for a screen.
It's a dime look.
Here we go now. 390. Hold up.
Wide that left side. He's got the grab. He's got the
first. You play man-to-man against this receiver, you're going to have a tough time. Quarterback's a good thrower. Really hard for a defensive back to stay with him.
He's brought down.
Look at this defense. They are tough. When you run that football, they got some men up front. And that time they stopped that run just for a short game.
Here we go now. 390.
Ace. Mike is
59. There we go. Blue 45. Hold
up. Pass. The defense has the football. They got it down there.
That time the defense just hit the ball carrier so hard that he had to give the football up, and they lose it.
Is in the backfield.
Mike's 50. Mike's 50.
Here comes the wide receiver in motion.
Wait for
the
Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get that
second?
Four down,
Ain't
no
look
up. Hey, we got Mike 50. Mike 50, huh?
Motion,
the wide receiver shifting around in motion. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff. And that's a gain of 9.
Well, it's about deceiving the defense, isn't it? That's how you get a lot done in the NFL. And when you can run and pass, you can deceive them in a lot of ways. Nice job by the offense running that football, picking up another first down and moving the chains.
That'll put them on the carries.
Power running on the team. This league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power. jump in there and pick up those tough yards.
The Eagles will approach this play from out of the pistol.
Four down. 25, check 25, check 25. Like 50. Motion,
the receiver around to the other side.
Watch the slant. Motion.
Trying to get a right block. Back to the ground. Heading right. And he'll step out of bounds.
The NFL is about a situation. A good job by the runner, knowing where the first down was, gets it there, and he moves those chains.
I got press.
The Eagles line up with the pistol.
Four down. Mike 50. Motion.
The quarterback motions the wide receiver. Back to the ground now. First down. He'll go to the left. That's a gain of 8.
When you go to tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get in the secondary and make a big play?
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. Second down.
Right, left.
Mike's 50. Mike's
24.
Bill. Nice job, Jim, by the offensive coordinator, just mixing the plays up and keeping the defense off balance.
Double.
After picking up over 20 yards on that first and goal. Looking to the right here on this throw. It's a touchdown.
When you got a lead, you march down the field and you add on that lead with a touchdown. It's fun to watch the other team. Will they stay patient or will they panic? My bet is they'll panic.
The Eagles now will tack on the extra point.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator are all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
And the tackle is made right around the 25-yard line. We've got an injured player on the field.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll
throw,
be
throw, throw. Here we go now. 339. 339.
The Vikings.
Ready. 339.
Throws to the right. Brings it into his body. He's in the clear. That tackle was made. 27-yard line.
Awesome job by the defense. That time they were really surprised by the play call. The receiver gets behind the defense, but the speed
of the defensive back, able to make up those yards and tackles him from behind.
Left play.
Sets them up here on this play. Peterson's taking the hand. Off. And that's a gain of 10.
Find a way to score. That's a way you're down by more than 7, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
Left.
Simpson's
ready. Blue 45. Blue 45. Blue 45.
Right back to him.
First down by the offense in the red zone, and you know, if you're on the defensive side, you don't have to worry about deep passes anymore. You can be more aggressive and take some chances.
Hey! There we go! Blue 45!
Picking up the first on the ground. He gets it again on this drive.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Z. Left, left, left.
Peterson's right behind the cornerback as the single back. And it's brought down by Ryan.
They usually are just runners, but not my man here. He can go up inside and stuff runs with the best of them.
Black 58 rail.
Loading up.
Brady, Green, 90, ace, ace. Black 58 rail. Black 58 rail.
Here comes the wide receiver in motion.
Third and 13. Trent Cole gets the ball back. That's what you have to do in the NFL from the defensive side. That time they blitz. It was quick. It was fast. And they get a sack on the